I need to find where the bridge was closed off. I think the bridge extends beyond this wall. That's why there is a guard. A rolling boulder will smash through the wall. There is a large area behind this wall. It must be the same area. Oops. Sorry. Yes, I was right. Was there any doubt? Now to get the treasure. It better be awesome. Okay, not what I was hoping. Hold on. There is someone alive in the cage. Big Hat. No, is that Big Hat Logan? It must be. I found Master Logan. Wow, Master Logan, I'm so relieved to have finally found you. My name is Caitlín Nic Ailin, a dragon scholar. One of your apprentices, Greggs of Vinheim, has been so worried about your whereabouts. He will be pleased that you are still alive. The merchant. Near thee. Now, inoperative iron golem. Yes, I killed it. Told me that you failed to get to Anolando. How long ago was that? How long have you been in this cage? Who locked you up and why? Is it to do with Anolando?
You seem quite lucid. A rare thing in these times. I am Logan. I'm a bit cooped up, as you can see. I have a bright idea. Suppose you set me free. I'm old and empty-handed, but I could repay you with knowledge and sorcery. This place is melting my mind. The inactivity is repressive.
So sorry. Yes, of course. Here's me babbling along, not setting you free. Hopefully, this key works. Here you go.
Oh, heavens! Thank you! I'm saved, and I'd love to resume my travels, but I must log a few things first, and I owe you a favor. I will return to Firelink Shrine. Speak with me there, so that I may impart my sorcery.
What? You're not going to tell me what happened. Are you going to be okay getting to Firelink?
I'll be along later. I'll be just fine, young man.
You sure? Okay, if you prefer. I'm leaving then. Try not to get captured again. I will see you in Firelink. Stay safe. Yes, that was satisfying. Finding Master Logan gave me hope for finding Her Highness, the Priestess. However, I don't think she is in Sense Fortress nor Anolando. It seems too far. Petrus came back too quickly. I could be wrong, but the priestess might be in either the catacombs or in New Londo ruins. These are the only two places that make sense.
You've survived. Impressive. If you require rest, now is the time. That is, after all, what the bonfire is for.
Thank you.
so much humanity makes my chaos blade so lethal. Being able to use different weapons, not only a bow and including using spells, is going to help me stay human. Being able to adapt to different situations and use the best weapon will help me survive. However, I am an archer and my bows will always be my first choice. To head back and look at that enormous painting and see if my conclusions are correct. See if the painting is as peculiar as the peculiar doll. I would also like to meet this abomination that was drawn into the painting. Unfortunately, I am going to have to kill all these guardians again.
Them being hollow,
I cannot speak to them. Remember, it's parry then riposte, not parry then slash. Why do I keep slashing? Maybe, unconsciously, I'm giving them a more painless death.
Thank you.
Let me study this painting a little deeper. If I also hold the doll tightly, Maybe the painting will also draw me in. There is an appropriate bridge in the painting that is asking to be walked upon. Incredible. Unbelievable. It worked. I'm on the bridge in the painting.